Brian for doing such a great job opening up. Let's hear one time for those guys. Playing the banjo tonight for us is Jonathan Sheila, and he's going to pick a good old number called The Lonesome Road Blues.
Thank you.
sweet Savoy spoke about the love of the mountains that he and Mama shared together there. Now a bright moon is shining in the valley. That old wagon leans against the stag of hay. I'm mandolin tonight. We got John Mask. Let's clap a little for him and see how good he's doing. We're gonna have him sing one now. John, you wanna introduce this one for him?
Yeah, this song's name is "Love Beats Come Home." It's a song made on Smiley May Cowboy back in the 50s, and Jonathan here is gonna kick it up.
Thank you.
Well, that was called the Gold Rush, and that was credited to Bill Monroe, or one of his fiddlers that he had working for him at the time. And, right, yeah. You work for Bill, you give him your songs. But here's one that everyone's pretty sure Bill wrote called On and On.
Thank you.
I'm Sam, and we're glad to have you with us. I want to make sure that we thank Lee Vining again for doing such a super job opening up. Good stuff. And we hope they come back real soon. We'll play with them any old time. We're going to start out here with a good old number. I've already forgotten what it is. Oh, it's going to Stanley Brothers song here called
"I'm Lost, I'll Never Find My Way."
Drinks before it gets late. So I want to encourage everybody, I got a couple beers on the way. Get yourself a few now because you're going to need that chance before they say last call to get a few more. Okay, just a friendly reminder, trying to keep everybody on task here tonight. We got a number coming up here, I don't know what it is. That was some good fiddling on that last one, wasn't it? I really like the fiddling. I said, let's have a little more fiddling. What do you like there, Doug? Thank you.
Crazy cats.
time you go here, please welcome on the door, Miss Lisa Berman. From the well-known San Francisco Crooked Jades, right on. Jojo grabs his fiddle. Here's one coming up that Lisa's going to lead us on. I knew that'd be a surprise to her. Can you hear the dobro coming through? Or?
I thought that
Okay, the wheelhouse.
Chuck and the fiddle from the Waybacks. You might have seen them around somewhere. We got Stevie in the house too, the Waybacks. All sorts of good friends here tonight. We're getting them all up here. We're gonna shut it down.
Thank you. I
kidding at the end.
Do another one for you here and then encourage everyone to drink some more. It is getting late. Put in that 3-drink order before it gets to be too late.
Do you like their Jonathan?
silly drums, the lettuce before we drive home. Here's what I call